find work, you know, because the confidence is coming from the preparation. So even though the games are right now, we could be up, we could be down, we're preparing, we're working harder. We're not taking days off, even though we're undefeated. We're still in here no matter what the weather is, no matter if it's a holiday. We're still putting in the grind. So I think that's the secret sauce.
The hard work pays off. It shows on the court a lot. And I feel like this team puts a lot of hard work and dedication.
Dedication, grit, grind. What we do in practice, all the running we do, all the tests we go through, it's really just hard staying composed, even in practice. That's why in games, whenever we do have those tough moments, we remain composed because that's what we do in practice. Our practice, you know, and our preparation, that's what gives us confidence in these games.
The chemistry and the bond, that's probably a big thing for us. Like, during the summertime, Coach really made sure that we was bonding in chemistry and getting to know our team.
Some of us have played with each other since middle school or like elementary and known each other for longer times throughout school and basketball. So that has a part of it to go with us being so close as we are and then just putting it all together as a team, we just bond.
We know we're 21-0, we know we're high in rankings, but we can't let that, you know, make us, like, that's not who we are. Like, we're not focused on rankings, we're not focused on winning every single game. Like, our record really don't matter, it's just, we know in the end, it's conference and it's getting a state. So our record right now, really, we just look at it like it's a blessing to be 21-0.
We're excited. This is something that's never happened at our school and at our program. So yeah, we're definitely excited about it, but we keep talking about what our big goals are. We want to get downstate this year. We don't know exactly what can happen once we get there, but we know that that's the goal. We want to get out of here, progress through the rounds, really test ourselves and show that we can be battle approved.
I 100% believe that we can. And I think that because we all work very hard, and I think it's something that all of us wants to do. And, you know, I feel like we all have the mindset of if we want it, we'll get it.